welcome to our channel Raptor Fishing Tackle. Today we're going to talk about the Madcat Green series, which is the 40 to 150 gram rod. It has come in a beautiful green color bag, which is really nice. The finish of the bag as well as the stitch in detail is really good. It can be used further. Let's open up the rod. The rod has two ties, which is at the head of the rod as well as at the end of the rod. Once you open up the rod and you remove the rod, the first thing that you see on the rod is the EVA foam that they have given. They have given a straight all for EVA foam and the Fuji reel seat, which is really nice. The Fuji reel seat is really a good thing because it helps the reel to sit inside very comfortably, as well as the structure which has been used, the composite which has been used for the Fuji reel seat, makes the rod lighter. The Fuji reel seat stickers are given here as well as over the heads of the reel seat. The foam which they have given on top of the rod for the second hand is black, matte black, but the lower section has been given some of kind of a camouflage EVA foam, which is really good and really beautiful. This rod being a graphite composite rod, the graphite carbon composite rod, is it is shown that it is 24 TC carbon, as well as it has a casting weight of 40 to 150 gram, which is really nice from dam. Rod is in a very beautiful green color, which is really nice. And it has been given guides of K series, but these are not the Fuji guides, these are the normal K series guides. They have given a Fuji reel seat, but for the guides they have given the normal guides, but they are really good, meaning the guides which cover the ring itself is really good. They have covered from the left as well as the right side, which is really beautiful. And the rod is not yet heavy as for the strike which it can take. The ring are continuous on the rest of the rod from the end tip to the tip that is ahead. Even the tip has been given a three-legged guide so that it can handle line segments properly. And also that the guide is given a curvature over here, as you can see, so that when the line crosses here, it does not touch any of these sides and you can comfortably cast the line. The guides which are given on the rod are all three-legged guides, which are really good. As you can see, the color of the rod is a bit green, which lines over it, which you can see. The rod is really nice, and when you pick up the rod from both of the sets which are there, as it is a two-piece rod, you don't even feel the weight of the rod, which I predict. And carbon rods are really light and easy to use, as the weight has been reduced due to the construction of the rod, and carbon has a very high capacity of holding, and the strength of the rod is really nice. Madcats have been used in the US and everywhere in Europe for catfishes, and they are really heavy rods, so you can totally rely on them and they won't break a sweat while fighting the fish. That how good is the rod. So if you want this rod to be your lightweight tackle itself, you can do that, because the weight is not that much and the strength of the rod is really nice. It has a reputed name for the Madcat. Madcat is one of the best rods I have ever used, and they will stay the best, as it has never let me down. Thank you so much for watching our channel. Please like, share, subscribe, and do comment. We'll be waiting for your comments.